S. N. Batra, studying in KVHF 6th Standard A section. Today, I am going to review the book of Tenali Raman, and the author is C.L.N. Jayaprada. The retold of this book is Shabdwa. There are 61 stories in this particular book. I have covered almost all of the stories. Particularly, one of the stories, Hard Work, is my favorite, and here it goes. One day, Tenali Rama was going back home after a hard day at work. When he reached outside his house, he saw a man standing there. The man folded his hands and said, "Son, are you the famous courtier Tenali Rama?" Tenali Rama could not recognize the man, but replied, "Yes." And he introduced himself like he is a pearl, and all of the sugary words came off to seek the attention of Tenali towards him, so that he can get money from Tenali without hard work. But Tenali replied like he is a firm believer of hard work and help only those who work hard in their lives. And finally, the man understood that only the sweet talk will not help him rewards from Tenali Rama. So what I have understood that hard work is the only key to success. Hard work is one of the most important things in life, as it helps us to be